doubles semi-judges in number 8 seats, Kim Astrup and Rasmussen, or Rasmussen and Trout. It's the remains of the Lundgaard and Thyrri. Left and right handy combination.
The opponents also from Denmark. Daniel Lundgaard, Mathias Thyrri.
Red and black.
Black.
Black for you. Black. Who's receiving? At which side?
So. First meeting between these two pairs. Never met in international competition before. Both of them. So this is Kim Astrup, 29 years of age, and as you can see, him, he and his partner were the highest number 5 in the world ranking, but currently 11. And this is an extraordinary statistic because they're making their 10th appearance as a pair at the Denmark Open, and they never got beyond the second round of a more famous Danish pair. Anders Rasmussen, he is 32 years old, although just south of Aarhus, where we can meet the Thompson Cups. They were semi-finalists at the All-England Championships earlier this year, quarter-finalists at the Olympic Games, and seven of this at the European Games and meet in Belarus in 2019. I think we were actually looking at Mathias Thyrri. Thyrri is in the final. This is Daniel Lundgaard, absolute spitting image of his father, Martin, who was two-time winner of the Denmark Open in the World Tour Cup back in 1999 and again in 2001. So, as you can see, 21 years of age.
Ready to play?
Central of New Zealand. And his partner, the tall left-hander, Mathias Thyrri. He's in the court from Sudirman. 30 kilometres northwest of Copenhagen. And it's 193, that's 6'4", so he really is a tall athlete. This is Thyrri.
gentlemen. On my right, Daniel Lundgaard and Matthias Thyrri, Denmark. And on my left, Kim Astrup and Anders Askarov Rasmussen, Denmark. Daniel Lundgaard served to Kim Astrup.
And on course number three,
one,
he's on no. From India, through Camila Reddy City.
Thank you.
24 shots.
Daniel. Matthias is serving.
Clearance pet.
really have started very well, because what if it's quite close to the start of the match, so they should get a little bit nervous, because all the pressure's on them.
17-6.
Yeah, with a 17-6 lead. We really have stamped our authority on the second game. Mixed doubles in the Sudirman Cup campaign with the TS Thyrri.
Oh! 20, game point 6.
Oh, wow, 6 straight points.
7-20.
Confirming that scoreline in 11 minutes only before the end of the game. 21-7 to the number 8 seeds, Astrup and Rasmussen.
Court 1, 20 seconds. Matthias. Matthias, you're back again. Thank you.
So the number 8 seats, Kim Astrup and Anders Rasmussen.
Second game, love on. Play. Service over. One lock.
Doing response to that.
Good attacking
play from the seeded combination.
one.
Service line, the umpire called it as good. So the first challenge of this match, very, very difficult to see from where I am, but I thought that was just short. Not in this challenge. Look, the fellow's handed the shuffle back. Looks clear.
Challenge unsuccessful. Challenges remaining. 3-5. Play.
Good play, serve. Yeah, that's a wonderful serve from the team.
4-5.
On the floor.
Thank you. Seven. tennis over.
And the net.
11-7 interval.
Block net shot from Daniel Lundgaard. So, 4-point advantage at net game interval. 11-7. Beginning of the rally.
50.
Let's go,
buddy.
confirmation of the scoreline. 21-7, 21-14, in 29 minutes. So they take lead on centre stage, and that's us for today. 10 matches for you. And it all started at 9 o'clock this morning with Tom Chicot and Delphine Delboru, the European Games sponsor. This coming through in 3 games against the Thai pair. 1 out, essentially, for that one. Then it was women's doubles and the Olympic silver medalists. Well, they retired at 5-1 down in the opening game against Lynn Raoul from Denmark. Then it was men's doubles and Lucy Fay and Izzuddin from Malaysia. They only need 30 minutes to beat Athlete Reddy from India. Kensho Mawota, the two-time former champion and the two-time reigning world champion, number one seed here, Mawota, he came through against the tall former European junior champion, Tomajuna Popov, in 2 straight games. Then we had a 3-game thriller in the women's doubles. The Olympic champions, Grecia Poli and Apriani Rahayu, are needing 3 games to come through against Tan and Tina from Malaysia. 1 hour and 13 minutes to win 21-14 in the deciding game. Then it was women's singles in the number 5 seed and world number 8, An Se-young of Korea. Well, we were terribly worried about her because she slipped and seemed to pull a hamstring in her victory over Yvonne Lee. That 21-12, 21-17. Then it was another women's singles and Guzman Ombang Rampan, that too good for Pathuan of Indonesia. 21-15, 21-17. Then it was mixed doubles in the Olympic semi-finalists, Tang and C, the two left-handers. Then it was men's doubles and the two-time former champions and three-time finalists and current world number ones. Gideon Sukumolio meeting the Popov brothers, 21-14, 21-19, that just 30 minutes as well. And as we've just witnessed, the 2018 European champions, Kim Astrup and Anders Rasmussen, coming through against their teammates, the youngest was Lundgaard and Thyrri. Two straight games. That was under 30 minutes. 21-7, 21-14. So more first round action tomorrow, same time as today. That's 9 a.m. local time, 07:00 GMT. So in the meantime, from all of us here, especially from me, Jill Clark, we'll see you tomorrow. Bye for now.